this question, it says, suppose an electron is attracted toward the origin by a force k by r, where k is a constant and r is the distance of electron from the origin. By applying Bohr model to the system, the radius of nth orbital of electron is found to be rn and its kinetic energy is tn. And we need to check how tn and rn depends on the quantum number n. So here we can write in Bohr model for nth orbit, we can use, as it is saying, the electron is attracted by a force k by r. We can use for circular motion of electron, the centripetal force mv square by r is given by the attractive force on electron, which is k by r. That gives us the value of speed, or mv square is equals to k, or we can write v is equals to root of k by m, which is independent of n. As speed is independent of n, mv square is k, that is a constant. So here we can write the kinetic energy of electron is tn, that is half mvn square. And we have discussed how mv square is k, so the value we are getting is half k, that is independent of n. And out of the four options, there is one option where it says kinetic energy is independent of n. So in exam, you can choose this option and proceed. Whereas we need to check for Rn, then also we can do by Bohr's quantization postulate. We have, in this case here, we can have mvr is equals to nh over 2 pi, which gives us the radius in nth orbit is nh over 2 pi mv. As we already discussed that the speed is independent of n, so the denominator does not depend on n. So it gives us rn is proportional to n, as here v is independent of n. So here this verifies that in this case, the answer to this question is option B.